Hi children, welcome back to our computer class. How are you all?
I hope all are good.
Did you read the previous portion?
Did you study that portion?
I hope all are studying well. In the last class, we discussed characteristics of a computer, isn't it? Today we are going to the next topic, that is applications of computer. We know that computers are used in different places. It is a popular machine, famous machine. It is used in different places. The first application of a computer is communication. We use the computers for communicating with the others, our friends, our co-workers, family members via internet. We can communicating with others using computer. Isn't it?
Yes.
Next is home. In our home, we also use a computer for playing games, then for maintaining our accounts, or paying bills, isn't it? Or communicating with our friends, relatives, etc. And we also use it for online booking or online shopping, isn't it?
Yes.
So we also use computers in our home. Next is entertainment. Computers can be used to watch television programs on the internet. People can also watch movies, listen to music, play games on the computer. Next is advertisement. Computers are also used to create an advertisement using the visual and the sound effects. Because that advertisement is very interesting. It contains sound and visual effects. So, that advertisements are very interesting. In that field, we also use computers. Next is sports. A computer can be used to watch a game, view the scores, improve the game, play games like chess or car racing, etc. And also used to create games. Sports field, we also use computers for creating games, for playing games, for view the scores, etc. Okay, next is education. In education field, we also use computers. Students use computers for searching about the topic. Then teachers use computers for creating teaching materials like PowerPoint presentation. Isn't it?
Yes.
In our education field, we also use computers. Computers is very famous in every place. These are some applications of a computer. Got it? Some next applications we will discuss on the next class. So, let's wind up. Thank you children and have a nice day. Bye-bye.